Hey guys, this is Michael Ficca from DEX Trader, DEX Indicators, and DEX Signals. It is January 17, 2017, 3:11, almost 3:12. We did get some signals a little earlier. I was editing my video. All my videos are on DEX Indicators, as you well know, since you're watching this one. Okay, so we're going to go and to take the first one is 81.8 and second one is 71.4. Now, just because of the winning percentage, we'll probably put both these working orders on unless I can get into this one immediately at 1:12.613 USD JPY. USD JPY. And we're going to go to 4 o'clock. And again, it is 1:12.613. 1:12.613. Okay, so we're not able anywhere close. We probably would have got in it because it is lower, but 1:12.613, not even going to bother with it. I won't make that mistake again, trust me. Second one is auto JPY, 71.4%. So we're going to go 85.142. Auto JPY. Nope. We will wait until 3:15 to see if we can get in the trade. And I'll see you in 2 minutes. All right, guys, we're back. We got two more signals in. The Great British Pound JPY at 100%. Of course, we love that. 139.565. Of course not. We're not going to get in on that one because of that trade. Yes, Great British Pound JPY. I still don't think we're going to get on that one. Great British Pound JPY because it stops at 3 o'clock. Yes, I am correct on that. Shoot. AUD USD, of course, that'll be 60%. 75, 639 on the sell. 75, 639 on the sell. 4 o'clock. 75, 639. Wow, look at this. 75,639. 75,64. Now, we are 62.4 and 64, which means we're 16 ticks off. Now, Demo Mike would take this. This is, listen very closely, guys. Demo Mike would take this all day long, okay? But conservative Mike is going to take the $7 one, make it a two contracts for $22, and he's going to place the working order. But we are also going to keep our eyes on the 74.64 one. There's nothing wrong with getting in here. As a matter of fact, I still may get in if it comes down a little bit more, but I like the cons I like being 4 pips ahead plus another two. I like being 6 pips ahead. Will I get picked up? Who knows? Won't I? Will I? This is the will I won't. 75.64. You know what, guys? We're gonna chancel this one. There's nothing wrong thinking the process through, okay? And knowing you probably are not going to get in that trade. So I'm going to get in right here at 25. We'll just make it 25. We'll make it two contracts and we'll get in. We'll try to get in. There we go. We are now in two contracts at 75.64. Again, nothing wrong with what I just did. Okay, 75.639, 64 is well in that. You're actually one tick ahead. You are a little, you're 3 pips in the money, 3.1, and 41 minutes to go. So I will pause the video again to explain what I did. I didn't do anything wrong. Okay. Demo Mike is taking over, I guess, but there's nothing wrong with taking that at that price. It always not scares me, but it's again, it's a mindset. When you see something $30 or $40 and you're only like two pips away, you would think that the arrow may go the wrong way. That's my mindset. I actually have a really good feeling about the market with the auto, the AUD USD. Okay, so I'm going to stick with my good feeling. Okay, and again, did nothing wrong. I still did the right way. Everybody, and I'm going to post this in the room right now. Let's post it in the room. I'll show you. Here is my screen recorder. Okay, I have Windows XP, so all you guys could either get Jing or another. Just go to free screen recorder in Google. Okay, and I'm going to go in the room right now, and I'm going to post my going to post this. So this is the one I just took. You'll click on that, you'll hit open, and then it goes right into the room. Okay, and then I'll ask anyone in this trade with me. And that's it. So I will come back at 3:58 with a well in the money trade, hopefully. See you guys then. Hi guys, we're back with the last 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, one, and winner, winner, chicken dinner. This was a little hairy at the end, but we still won by a little over a pip and a half. And there is my total, 61.49. That puts me at, unfortunately, 2-2 for the day. But again, you will not see me make that silly mistake once again. So, and again, it wasn't a mistake. I keep saying it's a mistake because I'm hard on myself when I do get losses. But you're going to see the trials and tribulations through my eyes at all times during this video blog, as I like to call it, my live trading. So we're going to go to my account. Again, I'm sorry for that in the background. History, transactions. The last 6 hours, and it did all the way through. This is my favorite pair. It's all, I know Max mentions it, but the Audi USD has never, well, I can't say never failed me. It's been a long time since it failed me, and it's one of my favorite pairs to take. As you'll see here, 723.75, and as soon as you paste that in place, 769. And again, we do the equals, the sum, left parenthesis, right parenthesis, and then go back in E right here, E622, and then down here to E625 after the colon, E625. $46 win, very good. Anytime you get over $40 on this, it's a good thing. We're going to fill it in with my favorite color, and again we go to 11 and 4. Paste. Unfortunately, my day is just about over. So we're gonna go down here. 7, 8, and equals sum, right, left parentheses, right parentheses, backspace, E1, colon, E9999, 769.85. And this is what I was talking about, real quick. You can't be upset being up $769. However, if you see what I've gone through here in just which today? That was the 12th. So here was my first loss. Where was my first loss? Here was my first loss. So here on the 11th, then the 12th, we had two losses. And then the 17th is today. I won the first trade of the day, lost the second trade of the day, won the third and the fourth. Oh, that's right. It was only one loss today. That's why am I so upset? And it was the Audi USD too, on top of that loss. But that's my fault for taking it. And I'm going to show you why it was my fault for taking it. I took it with 8 minutes left. Broke your own, you know, you break your own rule right there. You know, 15 minutes, you're out of the trade, but it looked so good. Whereas I really wasn't, you know, I was leaning towards Paul's expertise here, where he was in it, and he felt good about being in it. So I figured, okay, why not? This is a you game, guys. You. It's your feeling. You can't blame anybody else. It's all on you. So I take the loss. I take it on the chin. However, whereas when I told you about this one, should I get in? Shouldn't I get in? Should I get in? Shouldn't I get in? I did get in, and I did have a good feeling about it. Again, that's being, you know, that's almost 1,000 trades, a little over 1,000 trades in the, you know, it gives you the feeling. If you have a feeling not to take it, don't take it. And nothing should be able to shake you off, okay? So I'm going to call this a video. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and going through my journey with me. These are all thoughts that you're going to have when you're in this. Trust me. And I want to share everything with you guys. So this is what I'm feeling. This is what's going on. So I am 3-1 for today. And while that's really good, it's really not. It is. You're looking at $152 loss and a $96 win. 102 win, $142 win. So I, in the grand scheme of things, I lost $10. And I'm probably going to take one during the webinar tonight. So a $10 loss, I'll take that. You know what I mean? But again, I'm still up $769. Technically, I am down $31 from my next step up, which is two. But again, you know, you have the money to sustain that. We want to get to 1600 ASAP. So I will start my journey to 1600 in my next trade. So once again, thanks guys for going through my blog with me, or my vlog, VLOG. And I'm Mike Ficker for Dex Trader, Dex Signals, and Dex Indicators. And I'll see you all in the next video. Well, guys.